I fall into the darkness and I can't get out. Once again depressed, stressed and filled with doubt. Ain't no solid evidence justificating the aggravating decision to choose a musician's existence. Shit is intense, losing confidence. Really wanna break through but I feel defense. Defensive when you're backed in the way I react when I feel this way. I'ma kill today, ay. Listen up, normally I'm up, but when the down comes around, y'all better shut up. I'm engaged in my own rage, my own resentment. This state of mind normally stays for a day, but ay, I really try to be the nicest guy, but sometimes my insecurity slides me right. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Phil, I'm either an asshole or truly real as remains for anyone. If I ever offended you, I'm torn between ups and downs, and the ups is losing, dude. I'm choosing to be this way, cause it's a part of me and the lyricist that I stay. I pray to stay righteous and fight just not to give up and show these fools that I do give a fuck, but I guess it's just my mind state. Shut the curtains that hide from the sunlight. Drink a cup of coffee and I hide cause the sun might change my perspective on things and force me to act and react. Throw my ass in the ring and fight tonight. I stay up late, anxious as fuck, scared that my fate is to be broken, stuck in an illusion of grandeur, or get suicidal like my late grandfather. I purr like a kitten, yet often feel smitten by the terrible disease of never feeling at ease. I'm displeased by everything and anything at all times, even though I'm pleasantly positive at all rhyme. Shit, just a facade. Pleasant every time I hear them applaud. Yet regret sinks in whenever I'm not singing. Thinking I should have finished my school instead of just bringing the rhyme. Yet I'm just manic like that. Trading education for inspiration is just fat. Fuck them suicidal tendencies, I need to stop thinking like that.